And you're about to take our back here with another game video. And today we are playing Five Nights at Freddy's. Let's like cheat mode on. Okay, let's go. Night five. Okay, like something is weird about these robots, guys. Really, really weird. I thought they're actually these.
Dang.
Guys, it's up to me that they won't stay. Ronnie just Mika just oh my god. Sorry guys, I'm Mexican and I speak Spanish. Sometimes I speak to my family or friends while I make the YouTube on. Why is it recording on another thing? Oh my god! Bonnie's next to me. Is he next to me? Something feels to me that I'm about to get jump scared. Dang it, Bonnie's in my office. Here comes the jump scare. Okay, really creepy. Bonnie, I hate you. This is so creepy. Oh my god, my eyeballs just fall out. Okay, guys, so this is going to feel like another fright and the jump scare. So I'm going to shut the doors. Seriously, chicken! Crazy chicken! Mesa! Mesa! Okay, guys, so something told me that finally, you moved, Freddy. Okay, guys, that was a really close one. I thought that I had a chicken over here. Oh, he sucks. Oh my god, Bonnie is right next to me.
Chica's been good with you, moved.
Freddy, still moved. Foxy still haven't appeared. Good thing. Our cloud. I cannot get jump scared. I'm indestructible. Hey, yeah. No chickens allowed.
Chicken factor. Oh my god.
Oh god. Thank goodness. I hope I can get jump scared by Freddy just one time or Foxy. Some reason he told me that Bonnie, move. Freddy, when can you actually move somehow? Freddy, can you move somehow? Oh, I hate it when I get at you guys. Sometimes you just have to be patient. In fact, I'm in 2 a.m. What is going on? Seriously! Oh my god! There we go. Somehow Freddy doesn't like to be moved. Okay, who just broke a pot? Who's just breaking pots? Bonnie, that makes me furious. Chica, you're a little dumb bird. Oh my god, everybody keeps moving except or Freddy, should I say. Bonnie, you're never gonna get close to me. Oh my god! Why does this keep on happening?
okay, guys. That's it for now, guys.
See you later, hot potatoes.